What is your mission and your concept for this canine cafe?
Primarily to have a place where I can kind of help animals to a certain extent, you know, give them a better life. And one of the ways to do that, yeah. And one of the ways to do that, obviously, was to have the natural products. I mean, I don't just have the food, I have, you know, accessories. And it is just, it's some place where you can come in, bring your animal, they can check out the new toys, they can check out the new products. You know, when there are other dogs around, they can play, have some fun. It's kind of like an extension of the dog park where you can meet other dog owners, dog and cat owners, and just interact, speak to them, you know, throw out, bounce off ideas off each other, discuss things that you've tried, things that have worked, foods that you prefer over others. Just basically a forum where you can really talk and deal with your animals.
Well, thank you very much, Jenny.
Thank you.